Hey, Sam. What's up?
Hey, I'm checking in. Wanted to say good luck and that I hope you're doing okay. I know today can be really hard for you.
Thanks. I'm actually doing okay, though, surprisingly. I just wish I didn't have to stay in a hotel.
Well, at least they're paying for it while you're starting work out there.
I kind of wish they weren't. I mean, I can't just not use it.
Yeah, true. You know you can call me if you get anxious or anything, though, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm just going straight to bed, so I shouldn't need emotional support for just sleeping, but thanks.
Sounds good. I'll let you go, but let me know if you need anything, okay?
Thanks, Sam.
See ya.
Home sweet home. For now. Great. First nightmares, and now astral projection. What's next? It's me. What picture was this from? Wake up. Really? Is this my old house? This is from the week that my parents died. Oh, they're fighting. Again. This is when things really started to go downhill.
You think I'm not hurting?
I don't know, Daniel, but you are not the man I married. You haven't been for years.
What's that supposed to mean?
Mom, I wish I knew back then that Dad was such a monster. Okay, I would like to wake up now. I forget, can you actually die in a dream? Deja vu. Thank you. to see your face anyway.
Daniel!
You weren't supposed to see this.
Don't do this.
What choice do I have? You said it yourself. One of us has to leave.
Because it's not safe with you. What about Charlie?
This is the best guarantee I can make.
Don't.
I'm the only one that's responsible for this. My hands aren't clean, Andrea.
Mom? Dad? This is just twisted. Dad's old tape recorder?
Did they really reserve this room just for our anniversary?
I guess when you own a hotel, it's a pretty easy favor.
So, they don't know yet. Well, I'm glad we still have some time before everything...
Before everything changes. Joseph?
They found out you're gonna leave. They know you're gonna come clean.
What? How did they...
I came to warn you. They won't let you back out. I'm sorry, Daniel.
How much time do we have, Joseph?
Long enough, if you hurry.
Andrea, listen to me. Grab what you can, call Martha.
Yeah, it's done. Room 507, it's messy. You'll have to make this one worse. They've got some candles set up, so maybe you can do something with that.
You didn't do it. You were both murdered. Thank you.